Hello, and welcome to OhmSciTech, a name known for programming trading robots and indicators for the VertexFX trading platform. In this video, we're going to discuss a new VertexFX indicator called RSX. The RSX indicator is a powerful VertexFX client-side script that is useful in identifying the strength of a trend. It employs smoothing and noise filtering mechanisms to remove excessive noise, resulting in a smooth, bounded oscillator with minimal lag. RSX is bounded between 0 and 100 values below 50 imply bearishness, whereas values above 50 imply bullishness. When the RSX is rising smoothly, the price is in a bullish uptrend, and when the RSX is falling smoothly, the price is in a bearish downtrend. When the indicator is below 30, it is considered to be extremely bearish with a likelihood of reversal. Similarly, when the indicator is above 70, it is considered to be extremely bullish with a likelihood of a reversal. Traders prefer to enter a long trade when the RSX has started rising after having turned around from below 30. The stop loss typically placed below the nearest swing low during a long trade. A short trade's entered when the RSX has started falling after having risen above 70. In this case, the stop loss is typically placed above the nearest swing high. The RSX is calculated based on the high and low price series over the recent length period. In the first step, the sum of the previous high and low is subtracted and is the sum of the current high and low price series. A smoothing coefficient of 3 divided by length plus 2 is applied to this difference, and this step is repeated over the recent length bars. In the next step, the relative strength, or RS, is calculated from this series over the recent length bars, and this value is smoothed using the smoothing coefficient. The resultant value is bounded between 0 and 100 by expressing as a percentage. Compared to other indicators, RSX produces a smoother output, thereby eliminating whipsaws and jittery trades. Additionally, by using high and low price series instead of close, it focuses on the trading range expansion or contraction, which is indicative of trend exhaustion. When a trend nears its exhaustion, the range first narrows down and then expands in the opposite direction. This is captured by the RSX immediately, and thus provides better trading opportunity than other conventional indicators. You can download this auto trader from the marketplace of the VertexFX www.vstore.co. After downloading it, save it to the local VTL scripts folder of VertexFX Trading Terminal. The local VTL scripts folder is located at the following path: c/users/default/ap/data/roaming/vertexfx/client terminals/vertexfx trader10/vtl10/local-vtl-scripts. Same path is also displayed on the screen. After placing it in the path, the auto trader will be available at VTL local scripts node, or you can install it directly from the VertexFX Trading Terminals vStore tab. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel, OhmSciTech, for more VTL indicators and auto traders. Have a nice day.